because I got a job in Manila.
Why Manila? What was the appeal of Manila?
Because Trull was there. No, there were many circumstances that I cannot explain. Mm-hmm. The head of the Academy of Music and the head of the orchestra in Manila was a Viennese whom I knew, and who suddenly died of a heart attack. Compared to a young man, I think he was 48. He was was much older than I am. And he happened to accompany Trull with the orchestra on her ballet. On one whole series of compositions that I wrote for her. And she was very successful at that, and it was just a few months before he died. So my name was known in Manila. And she was asked where I could be found. And she happened just to know that because I sent her a telegram. And so I went to Manila. They offered me the job.
And there you and Trudel.
And there.
You were together and you were married there.
Yeah.
You had, you were also arrested by the Japanese.
Oh yes, sure.
Why?
Because I made speeches in Manila.
What kind of speeches?
Attacking the Axis. You know what the Axis was? The Axis was the Berlin, Rome, Tokyo Axis. I attacked him on cultural, on basis of culture, mishandling, and I made speeches that appeared on the front page of newspapers.
So the Japanese arrested you and took you to prison?
Yeah. No, not to prison, they took me to police prison, where what they called the enemy number one was assembled.
How were the Japanese different as jailers than the Germans?
Of course, you see, it was not a normal jail. It was a police prison, and some people were shot, and some people were, I'm sure, mistreated. They never touched me. They interrogated me for a whole month every day. But there was not that kind of manipulation that the Germans